Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is Kate here, back with another video, and I'm here today with my friend Hayden, and also her channel is called Hayden107, so please go check her out and subscribe. She does some really awesome videos, and also go sub to me, QuietCat28, and so yeah, let's just get right into the video, no long introduction. So what are we talking about today, Hayden?
Signs that your crush likes you.
So you go ahead first with the first sign.
So like, you know the little black circle in the middle of your eye? If that's like really big, that means that they might certainly like you.
Yes, that is a huge sign, guys. So next time you're with your crush, don't like go like this at their eyeballs. Like, don't stare right into their
like,
eyes.
Like, don't look. Here's an example. Don't go up to them and be like,
"Yes,"
right in their face.
Just like, just take a little glance now and then. So, you know, see. Okay, so secondly, this is a huge sign if your crush stares at you a lot. Now, what I mean is that if you see, like, just look out of the corner of your eye, see if your crush is happening to look in your direction. Right.
Right.
Third sign, you go ahead, Hayden.
Third sign, if they hold the door for you.
Yes, that, I mean, and a lot of people think that's a friend thing, and it can also mean a friend thing.
But one thing that is not true, if your crush is mean to you, that does not mean that they like you.
It does not.
That is not true. That's a myth.
Because sometimes they're mean to you because they don't know how else to express their feelings.
Mm-hmm.
And that could be a sign that they just think,
They're just buttholes.
Yeah, it could either mean that they're a butthole or they're just trying to hit on you in a very weird way.
Yes, and I don't want nobody hitting on me. I'll be like, get away from me.
And the fourth sign is if they give you stuff. This is a pretty rare sign, but if your crush, like, goes out of their way to help you with your homework.
Like, say it's Christmas. They get you a Christmas gift.
Or help you with your homework or something minor like that. It could even mean that they have a little crush on you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So,
that could be a sign. You can go ahead with the fifth sign, Hayden.
If they, like, are really handsy and they try to hug you, shake your hand, you know, things like that. And also if you're sad and they come up to you and they're like, it'll be okay, like, pat your back, mm-hmm. try to make you feel better. That could be a sign. Or if they let you borrow their jacket if you're cold, that's fine too.
Oh, y'all, that is a huge sign. That really is a huge sign. So, what number are we on now for the signs?
I don't even know.
Let's just
keep going.
Yeah.
Like, I don't think we should keep track.
So, the next sign is if, like, for example, they, body language. That's a huge one. Mm-hmm. For example, like, in class, this has happened to me before. For example, if your crush is, like, they're crossing their arms like this, like, just crossing their arms, and, like, then the crush crosses their arms, and you do it, too, you're doing the same thing. You're speaking through body language, and that's very scientific, but that is the most accurate way to tell if your crush likes you. We just heated something across the room, so go ahead with the next sign.
Okay, and if you're, so if your crush, like, if you're the only one that they talk to, then, yeah, that's most likely they probably like you. Or, like, if they stare at you a lot, and if you ask them that, don't ever ask your crush if they like you. Just an advice, because if they don't, that's going to be, like, sad. Like, I remember crying to Catherine one night because, like, I was so sad because my crush didn't like me. I was, like, bawling my eyes out.
And, guys, this is not just signs that your crush likes you video. It's also advice. And I have a huge advice tip for you. My friend is funny. So we also have another thing to say is that do not, like, if you've known your crush for like a week or so,
don't come out of the blue and be like, oh, I like you, sweetie.
They're gonna be like, oh, I've known you for a week. Give us some more time.
Yes, like, honey, give us some more time.
And also, next sign is, for example, if you're in,
if they like come up to you and they give you compliments.
Oh, yes. Big one. Like, for example, like, it could be something as simple
as, or tell you their personal secrets that nobody else needs to know.
Yes. Like, as simple as, I like your shirt. Or, your hair looks nice
today.
Or,
your teeth are pretty white, honey. I like them.
No, that's
like
a creepy compliment.
Yes, that actually kind of is.
It's like saying, oh, my gosh, your eyes are boobiful.
Boobiful? What?
I don't, it's just, it's another word for beautiful.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Yes. So, that's another word for it.
So, yeah.
And that's all we have for today. That's signs and advice that your crush likes you.
Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and look at her previous videos because she is an awesome YouTuber.
Thank you so much. She's amazing too. So make sure to go check out both of our channels. We would seriously really appreciate it. And we also are subbing to people that subscribe to us. So thank you all so much for watching and have an amazing day. Bye.